Hello everyone, today's topic is rows and columns. First of all, we will discuss about rows. A row is a horizontal series of cells in chart, table, etc. Let us count the rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are total 5 rows. Now, we will discuss about columns. A column is a vertical series of cells in chart, table, etc. Let us count the columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 columns. Now let's play a fun game. Here we have to find out the number of columns. So first of all, we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here total 5 columns. A column means vertical series of cells. Now we will play a fun game once again. Here we have to find out the rows. So for that we have to count a horizontal series of cells. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 rows. I hope you have learned this topic very well. So do practice. Thank you.